All trees have grown out of your hands, and your feet are extensions of their roots. Your breath knows the cryptic chlorophyll and speaks with the grass blades all the time. Your grandparents' smile is reflected in the curve of each stem. You are a branch, a pregnant fruit, bursting with juice and seed in your own blessed mouth. Your heart is a beating apricot with stories to write in warm blood. Stories of shared love, of dolphins swimming the coasts of your eyes filled with tears of joy. Stories of broken moons that lovers cast in silver and are tied to the mouths of their beloveds in ripened mango kisses. Inscribed in your DNA is all the hope and dismay of battles and wars, the indelible scars and stories of love, tales of sacrifice and myths of unicorns. You are the weaver of dreams with the fabric of wish and all that your soul endorses. You are the subject of conversations that seahorses have over lunch. You are so interesting. You are so interesting that God has a thing for you called compassion. And she keeps fashioning it into you, sewing it neath your eyelids all the time, and sets up a picket fence of lashes till you learn to look with eyes drunk on love and understand how one encashes joy. Oh girl, oh boy, it is no small accomplishment, no mean feat that all trees have grown out of your hands and your feet are extensions of their roots. Your breath speaks a cryptic chlorophyll, and still you mistrust, wonder, and keep going asunder, and keep going asunder.